Greetings.
Good morning.
Morning. Close enough.
I have my full cold weather gear all set up this morning. I don't need the legs. Now I'm regretting the arms.
Having the arms on?
Yeah.
Are they sleeves or?
Just sleeves, yeah.
Okay. Yeah. I wasn't sure, so I have a base layer on.
Well, it's been 50 the past couple of mornings, so I was like, I gotta lay everything out.
Right, yeah. Yeah. I was talking with a friend, and that's what I was expecting. It was gonna be, you know, low 50s.
Yep.
And a friend of mine was looking at the, we were looking at the weather, and it's like, oh, it's actually gonna be high 50s. I'll get away, because I don't mind wearing the winter gear, right? Uh-huh. You know, but there's a preference to hold off on having to put it on.
Well, me too, because I ride all the way down to freezing. So if I start wearing the winter gear now,
mm-hmm.
freezing feels really cold.
Yeah.
Whereas if I hold off.
Right, you get adjusted.
Yeah. Because I've got a thermal top.
Uh-huh.
When it's down below 40, I'll wear a base layer with the thermal top, with these gloves, with another pair of gloves, and then on the bottom I just wear tights. I don't wear thermals or anything, because I'm just trying to keep my knees warm, and because my legs are moving, they stay
yeah,
warm.
Yeah.
And then I got a pair of, they're actually snowboarding socks.
Are we, okay.
Completely waterproof, like thick as hell. They stand up when you put them down.
Right.
So.
I mean, they don't do too. I mean, I guess they have to soak up sweat then. I mean, they have to soak up all the sweat.
Yeah, from the inside.
Yeah. Okay.
But from the outside, they don't take anything in.
Okay. All right.
So everything that's in there, if it's wet, it's warm.
Which is, you know, gross in itself, but still, it's warm. Yes. Warm wet feet. Yeah.
Gross. Come on. 98 degrees and 78% humidity.
Yeah. I started in 2017 and, you know, I started doing the ABC ride for Raba,
yep.
which is out of Lower Park.
Yep.
And I think when it got into winter, I started in January that year. So, but I didn't really have good gear, but I had warm gear. Like I had like, you know, like a hoodie and like a khaki,
sure.
Yeah,
sure.
Stuff, you know, on
stuff
under.
You see first time Raba rider.
Mm-hmm. And so I remember as it got to winter time, I don't know if it was like November, October, somewhere, it was a really cold day, like close to like low 40s. And I remember going out and I had on gloves like these gloves, right?
Okay.
And.
Was it insulated or just?
No, they're not thin, okay. But they're not meant for winter.
Okay.
And so I remember going out for the ride and I went to the 7-Eleven first, used the restroom, got out, you know, washed hands, got out, and I was like, okay. And I remember stepping out the car. I'm like, oh shit, my hands are super cold. Maybe I didn't dry them off enough. And so I stay in the car and just, I decided I'm gonna stay in the car up until right when the group leaves. I got my bike ready, got back in the car, just cut the heat on. And cause I was like, yeah, my blood's gonna be pumping. I'll be fine. So then I, you know, the group starts rolling. I jump on the bike, kept them up behind them. And I think maybe a mile, not even a mile into it, like I can feel my hands getting cold. A half mile into it, like I can feel my reaction time is slipping, like just doing. And then I start thinking like, would this be bad if I do the whole ride? And like, just, will this like be bad for my nerves? And then like by the third mile, I was like, yep, no, I'm gone. I gotta go. And I told my friends, I was like, yeah, guys, I gotta, my hands are way too cold. My feet were fine. I don't think I had booties on then, but I definitely wear booties. I have a thicker set of gloves that I will wear. And those are the areas I try to, you know, try to keep them functioning.
The only ride I had like that, it was April. And we didn't know where the weather was gonna go, and you never do in April. But it was like, turned out to be, 50s, upper 40s, but raining.
Okay.
And we were doing 80. And I just had my, you know, I had no finger gloves.
Okay.
I was dressed for 60. I don't even think I brought arm warmers. Like, I was just...
Yeah.
But the end of that ride, I actually couldn't bend my fingers.
Really?
Yeah, they were just, I mean...
Oh, man.
I couldn't take my helmet off. I needed my helmet off, and I couldn't do it because my fingers were
right, you couldn't get the, yeah, the dexterity was gone.
I'll do it for me.
Well,
that ride was miserable.
You live and you...
I did the full 80.
You live and you learn, man. You live and you learn, man.
That was when I started amassing gear. Because I never really rode in the winter. You know, I would start riding in April. I would stop riding, you know, November.
Yeah.
And just shift everything later and later and later in the day until November.
Yeah.
And then I wouldn't ride at all, trainer, nothing, except to work from... you know, December, January, February, and
yeah,
then start getting out again in March.
Wow. I, unfortunately, well, whatever reason, unfortunately, I guess, but I had the people I kind of joined when I started riding, they were all weather riders.
Yeah.
And so I was used to riding with them, and they were like, yeah, we're going to go ride. Look, it's 40 out. We're going, okay, sure.
Right.
You know, I don't, I said, hate the cold. Absolutely hate it. But I have a side note, the GoPro is on. It's not live streaming or anything like that. So
yeah,
just,
I'm
yeah, okay.
Video.
Okay, all right. Just saying. We can still plot that assassination attempt appropriately. But I got it. I got this thing yesterday. It's the new GoPro. I got it yesterday. I was like, yeah, I'm going to go try it. I have another bike camera. A Garmin's top of the line action camera or something like that, but this GoPro is supposed to have a better battery life. So, which reminds me, I need to set a timer. It is 6, and we do not have Fearless Leader. Let's go with I didn't see her respond about. Let's go with, how long have we been recording? Let's say 30 minutes. 6 o'clock. Let's say 30 minutes, I'll swap this thing out.
We'll swing up there and see if I see any movement.
Okay. Greetings. Okay. Trent.
What's up, Trent?
Good morning.
Good morning.
That one, right? Do it at the top. All right.
Beautiful morning.
Mm-hmm.
It is nice. Lights on. Cool.
Might be the last time we see bare legs for a while.
Yeah.
Yeah, I thought about it this morning. I was like...
Well, if you want, definitely probably the last time.
One last time.
I should have shaved for y'all, sorry.
It's terrible of you. Did you do this ride last time? Did you do the...
It was my favorite. It was so fun.
Really?
Yeah, I mean, partly because it was new, right? But instead of It was the difference between doing a NASCAR oval track and doing a road race. It was like Formula One racing.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. I've done that. I've not done that direction on river. I looked at the route. I've not done that direction back on river.
That's the way we did it last time.
Okay.
Oh. Are we rolling? Yes, we're rolling.
Physical challenge. You're missing all the actual hills. Now I'm going to pull off the wrong
house. Hard left. Stopping. Morning.
So many different.
Right.
So things that your brain used to be able to count on, like watching the way
thank you. Yeah. Yeah. Are we expecting David? Yeah.
Yeah.
That'd be just suggesting.
Runners up.
I have to look Jim Long in the eye. I feel like, oh, there they come. Swear it up.
Thank you.
Right turn. Slowing. flat. Let's do this here. Morning. Call, no, text. Thank you. Morning. Oh man, I guess it's River Road. Next to the water, somewhere there was a hole there. And I thought I jumped it, and I heard it hit the back tire. And then as I was slowing down, I was like, you know what, I think I got a flat. Oh, thought I called it out, but it's, yeah.
And I was in front of you, and I'm sorry, I owe you a drink.
It's all right, my concern was that my rim was gonna be bent. So I'll take a flat, I'll take two flats. Yeah, I thought I hit it that hard. Yeah, dude, I thought maybe my rim was bent because that's what I was feeling, the tire going flat. So
you trying to jump it and then you hit it, you landed in it.
Yeah. Yeah, I mean, I got it at 70 PSI, so it'll get me home for sure.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm rollable.
Glad you're okay.
Yeah, thank you. Appreciate y'all waiting. Outside the house without a cartridge in the tube, man. I don't want to risk it. Cause walking back in cycling shoes would suck.
Yeah.
You know. Wait.
No.
Straight. What's the plan? They're still rolling.
What's that?
They're still rolling. What's the plan?
She's trying to catch
him. Oh, that's what she's doing. Okay. They're still rolling. How bad is it?
It's awful. It's tore up. They're paving it.
All right. Skipping it. Thank you.
like that. Churchill? Yeah. 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 Yeah, I've come this way before. Is it impassable by bike? Or just like really, really difficult?
It's
just gravel.
It's been tore up.
Yeah.
But on a good day, I don't go that way.
Oh.
I mean, the route goes back to the neighborhood.
Anybody see a trash can nearby? Nope.
See
what?
Nothing on your phone.
Nope. I don't see anything there.
Alright.
Alright. This we do. Car back.
Doing well. Morning.
Beautiful morning.
Yep. So much nicer the other way.
It's right, yeah.
Bump. Thank you.
See you later, guys. See you later, Trent.
Well, it's nice for a minute, though. Definitely felt the difference.
Right. Your seat's moving?
Yeah, I raised it and it went right back down.
Oh. Car back. Passing. Two cars. Passing. What's that?
Going left.
Oh, we're going left. Really? Car back. They see us. Jason, you going back to the start? No, I'll go back to the start. Yeah, I feel. Yes, I know.
Did you ride over or drive over?
I rode over. Yeah, I mean, it distance-wise, it makes sense to peel off, but I'd like to do the whole thing. You say what?
Once we cross the bridge, I'll go up that street
and drive. Oh, that's you're gonna do that? Oh man!
That hill.
I know. It is nice to go straight up 9th. I'm gonna go up 9th and go back. That's the way Jason's gonna go, so I'll just ride back with him.
That's okay.
Yeah, thank you. Yes. Yeah. That's right. I just didn't. Yeah. I definitely was a little bit squeamish on the ride because I didn't know the turns. Yeah. No, I've done it the other way. So I just don't really know the road very well. Okay. All right, Jace, I'm gonna go with you. Love night. You too, Eric. I'll see you the next time. To be a PR up 9th Street or you got to do it again.
Really?
Yep. That is the rule.
Okay, here we go.
Maybe we'll have greens. Car back. Shit. Come on, no cars. No fucking cars. Shit, it's not gonna make it. No way. Damn. I'm not clipped in. Yes, it is. Yeah.
Morning.
Hi. Held it.
Come on.
My seat is now falling all the way down.
You need it anyway. Oh my God.
It is rare to get all the way, to get to go all the way up Main Street from the, you know, over the Manchester Bridge.
Yeah?
Yeah, to catch all the light that's... And I had to unclip. Taking the left.
Yeah. I'm fine with you.
You too.
I'm sorry, lesson learned.
All good. I will see you next time, man.
You too, man.